Okay. There's another one in the tree right there. Up there. I'm gonna turn around, Kade, right here. Look at that. Don't worry about the one in the tree. Just keep it on that. There's a baby coming to the right. Just keep it just like that. Look at how beautiful that is, Kade. Stay there. Mm. I'll let the window up. Just keep your arm in. Up a little bit. She's got a baby behind her back over there. No, just stay there. I can always let the window up. Get the cup to. I can't because it's a dangerous spot where we are. Stay, is that going to hurt you? On the tree. It's going up the tree. Mm-hmm. Make sure you get it. I don't want to put too much pressure on the mother. She's trying to figure out what to do, probably. Is that not amazing?
Aww.
Can you stay there? I'm gonna call Ralph, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I gotta be very careful. Probably. How beautiful, Kade. She seems very calm, doesn't she?
Mm-hmm.
So I know there was a cub in the one yard, the adjacent yard, the two up top.
Up top and one.
So there are three, maybe three total in her. Beautiful, right?
Mm-hmm. Let you look at me. And then.
That's okay. Just stay there. She's not going to come up the sidewalk where you just keep your. If she does, we'll let the window up. Can you just continue videoing?
Yeah.
You'll let me have it now, because she crosses to give it to me. There she goes. Look, it just jumped from limb to limb. I don't want to let the window down, because if we do that, the mother could come up from behind somehow. Get up in this back. Look at him, Kade. Oh, that's better. My other walks up on Monday. Brought the camera and screen, but that's the source. She was crossing the road. Those are big cuts. Another tree is another tree back there, or another lamb? Okay, now we're going on bear patrol today. We're going to be known as the bear couple, bear whisperers.